Hi, this is Tim from Faithful Auto and Truck Repair. One of the questions we get asked a lot is if a dirty air filter will affect your fuel mileage. And the answer is unfortunately yes. A dirty air filter restricts airflow into your engine and reduces the efficiency at which your engine pulls air in. The easier it is to pull air in, the less your engine has to work. Here at Faithful Auto and Truck Repair, we check air filters with every vehicle that comes in. We do full courtesy inspections and can inspect the air filter, and we'll take care of you and let you know when your filter is bad and dirty. Most air filters should be changed between 10 to 20,000 miles, and a dirty air filter could decrease your efficiency by 10 to 20%. We have a few examples of some dirty and clean air filters here. Here we have two dirty air filters. As you can see, they're both pretty black. And as you see in the example, we're gonna have a clean one, and you can see just the difference that it'll make. There's a clean filter. These two are the same filter, right next to each other. This one's gonna flow more air better than this one. This one's plugged up with dirt, debris, and all the other contaminants that the filter keeps out of your engine. So if you're ever thinking if a dirty air filter will decrease your mileage, the answer is yes. Dirty air filter will decrease your mileage. Thank you for watching. And again, this is Tim from Faithful Auto and Truck Repair. Have a good day.